What is up, folks? Bass Fishing Washington here, and we are out for a midday bite on a different lake, generally the same size as the last one. Out here today, my buddy Mike over there on his super expensive kayak, but we're gonna get the morning ripping. We're gonna practice, actually he's gonna practice skipping docks. I'm gonna focus on docks, laydowns, any kind of structure we got in the lake. Yeah, it's nice, it's hot. It's like 70 degrees. Water is 77.2. I tried throwing the frog a little bit, but no dice, so we're just gonna stick to structure and see if we can make it happen. We'll see you in a minute. Oh, I think you might be wrapped.
That's what I'm thinking.
Because your thing is dropping.
Right. Of course the wind will pick up.
Whoa. I don't know how you could be wrapped. I mean, hold on. There you go.
My dude.
Teamwork, baby.
Good looking out.
Whoa! I think I got just enough clearance. Well, maybe not this way.
Wind switch directions.
Right there, all right. Well, it looks like we got a lot of weed, like a lot of weed. So I don't know if a wacky Sanko is gonna come into play here or not.
Weedless, hopefully.
Yeah, there you go.
But I haven't had luck this year at all.
There we go.
Oh my God, man.
That might be a good one, Mike.
Are you serious, bro?
That might be a good one. Ooh. Did I lose him? Oh, he's under the boat. First cast. I don't know if that's a good thing or a bad thing, man. Oh, yeah, that's a decent one.
Oh, my God.
Get in there, Mike.
I can't.
First cast, baby, on a dock. There we go, guys. Literally the first cast. I don't know if that's a good thing or a bad thing, but here we go. Get a little better shot at the camera. That's a nice what? 1 pounder, 1.5 pounder, probably. Maybe? All right, hopefully the camera can see the release. Here we go, guys.
Unbelievable.
First cast. Get up there to that next dock, bro. It looks like they're on cover, so.
Yeah.
Hopefully that.
You are on.
Mike's like, I'm coming back to this lake, so.
Well, like you said, that's either a good or a bad thing.
Yeah, right? Hey, we'll find out. Well, first cast, and he freaking smoked it. Yeah, focus on structure, I guess. I don't even know what color worm I had on. I think that was red. All right, folks, would you look at that? First cast, first bass. I heard that's bad luck, so let's see if I get skunked the rest of the damn day now. I guess my skunk is out of the boat, technically, so.
Yeah, you're right.
Woo! There we go, bruh. Mike, there's another one. Second cast, guys. Get under them docks! Second cast, you guys. He's a little one, but. Look at that. Look at that. They are thick, you guys. Well, the fish ain't very thick, but they are out here. See you later, bud. Get under that dock, bro. Sanko, any kind of, I don't know. I haven't even had time to establish a pattern yet. Right. Hey, they might work, man, as long as you got a worm on something. Wow, you guys, that's crazy. First dock, first two cast. What a start to the day. Let's get spun around here and let's flip under this one. See if we can figure something out. Well, our pattern so far, folks, is structure. I'm glad we waited a bit till the sun came out, man. I think that's helping a bit. Woo! It's gonna be a good day fishing, I hope.
I bet their mom sucked dick for good nickels.
Dude, that's the kind of shit I say to myself all the time, man. Fucking queer.
Yeah, it'll be a hot one.
Yeah. Well, we're kind of stuck either way, man. They're gonna go around us, they'll go in front of us. I wish he hit the beach, man, and just locked it up. Oh, fuck, dude, this lake's too damn small. And the thing that's crazy is Panwax is like 50 yards across the road. Y'all could rip up and down that baby all night.